The EU pays for a lot of electricity. But to help the EU move towards zero emissions, member states charge their providers per ton of CO2 produced. But there's always the need for more power, and electricity from the Western Balkans is cheap. On the plus side, electricity exports provide much-needed extra revenue. But here's the problem. Western Balkan coal plants exceed legal limits for air pollution, causing thousands of deaths a year. The EU knows it's no use regulating its own emissions while exporting them elsewhere, which is why it's creating the Carbon Border Adjustment Mechanism, or CBAM. Soon, the EU price for CO2 will be embedded into the cost of imported electricity, with the money from the mechanism going to the EU. The result? Lower revenues from coal-generated electricity. But by introducing national-level carbon pricing, the Western Balkans can avoid CBAM and use the proceeds to fund decarbonisation. Investment in zero-carbon energy means less pollution, better health, investment in the future, and a cleaner, greener Europe. CBAM's coming. It's time to put a price on carbon.